Boulder County officials say much-needed safety improvements for Highway 119 between Boulder and Longmont are coming later this year. It's known as Diagonal Highway. It's the same road where Team USA cyclist Magnus White was killed on his bike last year. This project will create a 9-mile bikeway, bus bypass lanes, and intersection safety improvements. Boulder County officials say, aside from White's death, a crash study showed an alarming number of crashes along that corridor and the need for changes.